Well, it's a little farther into the trail that I wanted it to be, but now I begin the actual walking part of this walk. And here is my first steps on the Camino. Santiago, 790 kilometers away. Here we go. The first steps. Bien camino, Roy. Excuse me, ladies, but aren't you on the wrong side of the fence? Just saying, you know, you're supposed to be on the other side. You encounter a lot of people on this trail. A lot. I mean, a lot from different countries. Then there are times when you're just completely alone. And it's really, really special. Sometimes there's a car driving by because the road is down there. But sometimes it's very Sylvanesque. Navarro is a very beautiful place. Bar Juan in some villa that I don't know. But this is one of the things of the Camino where you just kind of stop and
have a beer, man. Oh,
yeah, and this is tasty. And I'm on my way to the next stop. So I'm back on the road. I had a nice little stop and a couple of beers in a town whose name I can't pronounce. And spent an enjoyable few moments with some South Africans discussing their horrible drought they're experiencing in Cape Town. So far I've met a lot of people from all over the world, and it's just been really nice. I like foreign people. I know that's not very American of me, but I like foreign people. And onward we travel. Well now, would you look at there? They got chickens in Spain. Yeah, that's right. I'm on mile 16 and I'm a little punchy. As the traffic drives by, wondering what the heck the crazy Americans filming. So I've made it to the hostel, which is absolutely wonderful hostel. It's a house and they've taken very good care of us. I'm fortunate to have gotten here because it's thunder and lightning and crazy outside. But I'm here. 18 miles today, my feet are ready for a rest.